Well, hello, my friends. It's Thursday. It's time for some crashing of the stash. We're going to crash the stash today, and I am bringing out just a lot of books that are on my shelf that I haven't touched or used in a long time, and that's what Crash the Stash is about. It's about using up all of the papers and things that we have in our stash. So I love vintage books, and these are just wonderful vintage books that I am going to be using in my journal page. Now today I'm doing something a little bit different. Usually I lay down papers for the background and then cover everything up. I'm not going to do that this time. I'm going to work directly onto my background. I'm going to use some gesso and gesso everything. And then I will work through kind of an idea I have in my head. You never know how it's going to go. I like to, on Crash the Stash, kind of give you an idea of what I'm doing and the supplies that I'm using. And then I just turn on the camera and go. There's no voiceover or anything like that. There will be, so the supplies and everything will be listed down below in the YouTube description box and on the blog. So I have, I'm going to be using gesso, and then I have a variety, and this is always kind of my idea, and it never, doesn't always turn out the way that my idea is in my head. So I want to stay really neutral, with the exception of one color that is actually very soft, and I might add some color to this, but this is chalk paste, and I love it, and this is also chalk paste. And this is a really soft, soothing color. So I'm really excited to kind of play with this a little bit. This is called Turkish Coffee, and this one is called Water Drops. I also have some golden gray. This is light gray. This is raw umber, and then this is caramel. And then I'll have some beige and gesso for my lights. And that's all the color that I plan on using for today's project, hopefully. We'll see how it goes. I have grabbed some stencils that I think might work with my project. That always changes too. I've got the tiles stencil, the numbers 2, Mediterranean minis, and then the Flirt Damas Duo. So that is the plan. I am working in my handmade journal that I made. I do have a free tutorial on how I make my handmade journals. And I'll have a link for that as well. But this is the journal that I use for my Crash the Stash. So, all right, let's get started. Thank you.